Let's see what we've got in our one-stop science box.
Wow. Come on, have a look.
We've got blue beets.
Okay.
Orange beets.
Orange beets, all right.
Yellow beets. Red beets. Brown beets. And green beets.
Six different kinds of beets?
Yes.
All right.
And now we've got two kinds of pipe cleaners.
Mm-hmm.
One orange and one black.
Okay.
And we got rulers and scissors.
Let me get this out of the way. Let's organize our beads a little.
And make a double helix DNA strand.
Let's use the black pipe cleaner for the rungs of the DNA strand. So we'll cut out 5 centimeters each, 8 pieces of them, okay?
Okay.
One, we need 8 of this. Be careful not to cut yourselves.
DNA, or deoxyribonucleic acid, is the hereditary material in humans and almost all other organisms. Each chromosome is made up of DNA tightly coiled many times around proteins called histones that support its structure. DNA contains all the genetic information of a human body.
Now we're going to use 2 of those orange pipe cleaners as the DNA strands. We're going to beat them 2 different colors, blue and yellow. Blue on top and yellow. Can you put that?
Eight, right?
Yes, 8. Let's make sure that we keep a distance of 4 centimeters between each pair of beads so that we have enough space for the rungs. Yeah, we're good. So now we have to make the rungs for a DNA strand. So this time we'll make 2 pairs, orange and red together, and green and brown together. So when we put the rungs on the strand, remember that the rung has to come between the 2 beads, the yellow and the blue, and we go in an order of alternates. So if the beads are green and brown here, the next one comes as
red and orange.
Right, and after that we'll take another
brown
and green, but in alternate order, right? Let's put that together. Bend a wire on 1 strand between the 2 beads.
And the next.
Now 4 centimeters apart, and then the next one. And so the next one would be
brown and green.
Brown and green.
On a DNA, the proteins are always present in matching pairs. DNA bases pair up with each other, A with T and C with G, to form units called base pairs. A, C, T, and G stands for adenine, cytosine, thymine, and guanine. Each base is also attached to a sugar molecule and a phosphate molecule. Together, a base, sugar, and phosphate are called a nucleotide. Nucleotides are arranged in 2 long strands that form a spiral called the double helix.
And there we have it. That's the last one.
Right. And there we go. That's our double helix DNA strand. If you want to make yours at home, here's what you need.
Beads in 6 colors, ruler, pipe cleaners in 2 colors, and scissors.
This is your souvenir, Sharon.
Thank you. I'll show these to my friends now.
I'm so glad you came by. Thank you so much.